Perhaps the most distinctive feature of the JU52 was its metal skin. An accidental discovery in Germany in 1909 had resulted in duralumin, a durable aluminium alloy using copper and magnesium. It had aluminium's lightness, but was much stronger. As Junkers discovered, flat sheets of duralumin could be pressed into a corrugated form and then cut to shape and size with metal shears. The corrugations ran fore and aft and stiffened the structure, provided a lightweight construction material of unparalleled strength. Duralumin was easy to repair and resistant to weather. Its one significant drawback, the corrugations created tremendous drag.
Eli tuliko sinulla silloin aikaisemmin niin tota loading screenia ollenkaan, vai sanoiko se vaan totesko, että ei saa yhteyttä? Muistatko sinä kippari?
Joo, mitäs tota niin, oliko se jyvällä, mistä tää puhutaan tuo äsken? Eikö se lähettää mulle minkä